This is Mauricio Cuellar with the Nueces County Record Star. I'm here at the vicinity of Trinity River Drive and Northwest Boulevard in Calallen, where a car wash was partially demolished by Thursday night storm. As you can see, the roofing structure and walls here were torn down by the winds. And in the remainder of the car wash, the roofing structure suffered severe damage. For more information on the impact to local businesses here in our area, please check out our website at www.recordstar.com.